I would have to give a vote of thanks. So that's what I'm doing. Your Excellency the Governor, Your Excellency the Deputy Governor, the Honourable Speaker of the House, members of the State House of Assembly, EXCO members, committee leaders, principal leaders, good morning to you all. All I have to say, Your Excellencies, is thank you. All I have to say to the Honourable Speaker of the House and the members of the House, especially the House Committee of Women's Affairs, is thank you. Thank you on behalf of all the women of the state. Thank you on behalf of the girls of the state. Thank you on behalf of the few men who believe they might also benefit from this bill. Thank you on behalf of all the citizens of the state for making the state a model state for some things. We pray to God Almighty that all the resources that we need to implement the bill to the letter, all the financial, with an emphasis on financial, material, human, and technical resources that we need will be made available to us. Because as His Excellency said, it's one thing to have a bill signed, it's another thing to ensure ongoing relevance in the lives of the ordinary people who this bill is meant to protect. So once again, thank you very much, and God bless.
Now that we've signed to law and need to achieve its purpose of protecting our vulnerable population to enable them achieve their full potential. Thank you, God bless.
Wife of the Governor, Irelu Olabisi Fayemi, the champion and protagonist of the fight against women violence. When the Governor was signing the bill into law, I could see through my spectacles. High emotion, right?